anda valiendo la baluz. Puede parecer ahí, dijo el gabacho.
Open up a little bit more. Seems like they got the fire under control a little bit better. Not as many flames, but as you can see, there's traffic over there, traffic to the left. I don't understand why we're going slow because everybody's like fucking rubbernecking or something. So just keep on rolling, you know? Holding us up for no reason. I don't understand. Flames are so bad. We got semis coming over this, the San median, the median of that semi. It's not even really affecting us. It's just everybody wants to see, but we got trucks coming in on the other lane onto the freeway. Man, this is horrible. This is the problem here, is everybody's just rubbernecking, everybody's looking, you know. Somebody's driving across the median. Look at this. Cars going around the fire and everything burning right there. That's probably why they keep slowing us down, because everybody's going to the opposite side. Oncoming traffic coming across the lanes, median lanes. Not even on the road. Gotta go around the fire department, everything. Look at this. They're going off-roading in an 18-wheeler. Not good for them, that's for sure. Well, I guess we're gonna see the excitement here of what's burning. I don't even know what's burning. But it's been burning for a minute because the fire department still can't get it out. Something's flame still smoking. Smoke, smoke, smoke. Still trying to put it out. People going around the fire trucks on the freeway. I don't know why it's holding us up, but there's the cops, there's a little bit of this. Everybody thought over here they were going to go around us, but that truck, Warner, tried to go around me not too long ago. It's still stuck. It didn't get that much far ahead of me, you know. So crazy to see these trucks just go over the sand and the median and everything else. You know, I don't know what's holding us up. I don't know if there's a fire on both sides. Well, looks like there is. It looks like we're going to be burning over here on the edge. Over here too. I don't know if somebody came across the highway or what. It's not good, that's for sure. Never good when you see that many cops around. Goddamn, kiddies. I think there's a couple motorcycles out there.
Oh, no.
This guy's driving right through the median right here. There's other people over here on fire, too. What happens when you're freaking out, always in a hurry. Man. Looks like the motorcycle's on fire right there. It got stuck in the dirt. See the guy shoveling it out. Flames on both sides. It's people are driving through here like a bunch of freaking bells and crazy sons of bitches. Go ready to go, Dodgers, go Dodgers. Truck burnt down. Flames are clear over here, look, on my side. Took the cops 2 hours to get this here. Truck burnt down to the ground. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this, guys. Truck's burnt down to the ground. Motorcycle guy's trying to unbury his bike. I don't know what happened to him, but there's flames clear over here on this side, too. Look at the truck. Fireman, here's the flames right here. Look at this. Truck burnt down to the ground, completely to the ground. Fire department showed up way too late. Got people honking. Got the bikers trying to get their bike unstuck. Truck burnt to the ground. Straight burnt to the ground. Man, I hope the guy's alive. Hope he didn't fall asleep. Still got, I mean, look at this stuff, man. We got the whole highway shut down. We got people driving on the median. Over here. It's crazy. Crazy, crazy. Man, he's sitting in this for 2 hours. It took the fire department 2 hours to get there. The truck was already burnt down to the ground by the time the fire department even showed up. Look at all the other people. They tried to go around me earlier. Over here, stuck too. Sometimes it's just better to be patient. The truck burnt to the ground. The truck driver survived, man. Let's look at the remaining in my mirror. The truck still burning. There's not much left of it, guys. Guys, you need to learn how to respect drivers. I don't know what happened. Maybe his brakes heated up, but look at this. This is crazy. Gnarly. Been sitting in this for 2 hours. No fun at all.